Tapping into Blue Sun's communications. Stay tight and look out for ambushes.
Squad Bravo, a shuttle landed near your location. Check it out.
Here we go. Keep close. Shot in the back and left to rot. That's definitely Vito style. Let's push ahead.
Report to base! Armed intruders! Incoming at the southern checkpoint!
Got it!
Moving out of line of fire. Indeed.
Loud and clear.
If any of you retreat while the intruders are still alive, I'll kill you myself. Now get the hell back out there!
Vito. Sounds like he hasn't changed.
Sounds like he needs to get shot.
Glad to see you and I agree. I knew he was a sadistic bastard back when we started the Blue Suns. The Suns only got meaner after he staged his little coup 20 years ago. So yeah, we have a past.
Why didn't anyone tell me you founded the Blue Suns?
Because it's not common knowledge. Vito wiped me out of the records. He ran the books, I led the men. Worked real well for a while. Then Vito decided to start hiring Batarians. Cheaper labor, he said. Goddamn terrorists, I said.
20 years is a long time to hold a grudge.
A grudge? Vito turned my men against me. He paid 6 of them to restrain me while he put a gun to my head and pulled the trigger. For 20 years, I've seen that bastard every time I closed my eyes, every time I sighted down on a target, every time I heard a gunshot. Don't you call that a goddamn grudge?
You survived a gunshot to the head?
Yeah. And you survived your ship getting disintegrated. A stubborn enough person can survive just about anything. Rage is a hell of an anesthetic.
We'd better get moving.
They're at the southern axis. All squads mass at the gatehouse. Now!
They know we're here. Bring it on, you son of a bitch!
Squad Charlie, Delta, mass at the gatehouse!
Zaeed Masani, you finally tracked me down.
Vito.
Don't be stupid, Zaeed. I have a whole company of bloodthirsty bastards behind me, ready to kill or be killed on my command. Actually, take your shot. Give my men a reason to put you down like the mad dog you are. Again. Got nearsighted, old friend.
Burn, you son of a bitch.
You just signed your death warrant, Masani.
What the hell are you doing?
Opening the gate.
Next time you're gonna blow something up, I want to know about it first.
Vito was confident, had a lot of men. Now he's lost the home field advantage. If we keep up the pressure, no way he's getting out of here alive.
You don't make a move unless I know about it first.
This is my mission. Remember that. I came here to kill Vito Santiago. If you want my help on your mission, you better make damn sure that man dies today.
You want him dead? Then he dies.
I don't care what else happens, as long as Vito swallows a bullet.
Shut them off! The whole place is gonna blow!
No time. Vito's probably halfway to the shuttle docks by now.
I get why you want Vito dead, but is he really worth watching those people burn to death?
I'm not sticking around to watch. We stopped to help these people and Vito gets away. And if he gets away, I'm blaming you.
Let's get moving before Vito gets away.
Glad you see it my way.
No! Help!
Moving out of line of fire. thought I was harmless, did you?
Firing an impact shot!
Simple enough. Neutralize! Be right there.
On my way.
This is valuable.
Here they come.
Not a problem.
Got it.
Neutralize. Kill that one.
Stop hiding behind these men and come fight me!
This should come in handy.
Switch up!
top of her!
Stay close.
You got
It was 20 years ago. Look at you. I did you a favor. Zaeed, please! I'm gonna die here, man! Do something!
Try, you son of a bitch.